soon as we complete our task in honoring those who are here for tonight's awards. Amen? So we continue with tonight's presentations. Our next award is a Community Service Award, and it's being presented to Mr. Mikey Jay. Put your hands together and greet him. Hey, Mikey. I know he got it. And give it to Mikey. I know he likes it.
Go, Mike.
I don't know which mic to use. How you doing? Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
First and foremost, I want to give all praises to my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ and God.
Amen.
Because without him, I would not be here. And without seeking his guidance and knowledge, I don't know how I would have made it through the trials and tribulations that I made it through. Mm. And be able to take my trials and tribulations and utilize them to do what I do for the community. Which is, other than my music career, I take guns off the street from these youth. And I donate a lot of resources to different charitable organizations around the world, not just New York. Because the United States of America is my community, not just New York. And we are suffering everywhere. So that's why I take my hand and I do my best to just do God's work. And that's my assignment. Whatever assignment that I wake up to, whether it's the assignment to go speak to the youth, mentor the youth, even some of the adults out here that need mentorship, that need guidance, that need enlightenment, that need betterment, that need empowerment. I just do what I can do. And I hope that I'm able to just reach as many people as I can reach. Every year I do my toy drives for the communities across America without asking anyone for one red cent. Why? Because I know God got me and God's gonna make it happen for me.
Amen.
Right now, we are in a tumultuous time right now. And I wanna say thank you to the NAACP, an organization that has been around long before my mom, the Dolce Jones, thought about having me. And tonight, I lost my mom a year and a half ago, and I dedicate tonight to her. You see, it was my mom who instilled values within me growing up that I didn't even know what she was doing. My mother was the type of person that if you was hungry, she fed you. If you needed a place to stay, she gave you the couch. My mother was that type of person. She didn't have to know you from a can of paint. No matter how, she just did what she did. And I didn't understand that. I said, Mom, you don't know this person. How are you gonna let them in our home? And she said to me one day, well, does God know you? Because he let you in his home.
Amen.
See, this is God's home. And when she broke that down to me, that really made me become who I became.
That's all right.
You know? But without God and Jesus Christ, there's nothing for none of us out there unless we include them in everything.
Amen.
And I include God and Jesus Christ in every aspect of my career.
Amen, amen.
In every aspect of my life, when I walk the streets, when I'm out here risking my life and my freedom, taking these guns off these streets. And almost lost my freedom 32 days after my mother passed.
Wow.
I took a gun from a youth and I was set up. But through the grace of God, 6 days later, the grand jury did not indict me.
Amen.
That's the work that I do. So I want to say thank you to Terry Ham, Ms. Gwendolyn Primus, Ms. Carrie, and my brother back here from another mother, Mr. Barry Burke. I met Mr. Burke when I was with the United Nations. I was the New York ambassador for an organization that they sponsor. And now I'm a United States peace ambassador as well. And I'm proud of that. And that's how I met Mr. Burke. And when he asked me to be the spokesperson for the 401 on the 5-0 campaign, it was a no-brainer. So I want to thank you for every everything. And I definitely want to put it out there that when the NAACP knocks on my door, it's open and I will come running. So whatever you need me, I'm here.
Taught him to help other people. Just going to give you a quick story. We were running short of toys for Christmas for our toy drive, and Mikey heard about it, and he flew in with toys. Well, where did you come from, North Carolina? He was on a tour, and he heard about the need for toys in our community, and he flew in, and he brought so much toys, and he sat with those children and took pictures with them and talked to them about education. So on behalf of our community, I would like to present Michael Jones, that's his real name, for his service and his contribution to his community. God bless you, Michael.
Again, in addition to the award that he's receiving tonight as a community service award, he's received an award from Gwendolyn Primus, and he's also received certificates from the public advocate, Letitia James, our Assemblyman Carl Easty, and Congressman Adriano Espaya.
Must have been clothing in my soul to never have seen it on your face. You've been content to look me so. You always want a step behind.
Another message from our sponsor. Most of you at your table will have a sheet that you can sign up for a NAACP membership. Your membership is included with tonight's purchase of a ticket. So you get a 1-year membership. In order to be placed on the rolls, we would like for you to put your name on that sheet. And may I please beg your indulgence to ask you to write legibly? So we have to transform this and send them down to our central office downtown. And we always have a problem reading some of the signatures. So if you would please print so that it can be read